all-new 2020 Mitsubishi Mirage reportedly will be built on the Renault Clio platform, as part of the Renault-Nissan-Mitsubishi alliance. These digital renderings of the new Mitsubishi hatchback called Concept MRGN, created by Gábor Farkas, is a clear preview of how future Mirage could look like. The Concept MRG renders are inspired by Mitsubishi's robust and ingenious design language. Up front, the render takes design cues from the Eclipse Cross, with the dynamic shield crowning the shark nose grille. On its side, the Concept MRG's character lines are prominent, with creases in parallel to the rear door's shape. It's also important to take note of the low front, rear-heavy form in profile, which, if the 17-inch wheels are to be considered, adds a tad touch of sportiness to the hatchback. At the rear, there's a full strip of LED, still from the Eclipse Cross, while the bumper is heavily inspired by the e-evolution concept. And since the Mirage is supposedly based on the Renault Clio, the render is bigger than the current Mirage, 163.7 inches long, 69.2 inches wide, and 57 inches tall. Of course, the interior will still be inspired by the modern Mitsubishi cars. With that, it will carry a wide, horizontal layout, decorated with black lacquered plywood accents. A lot of things are from the Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross here, like the instrument cluster, door handles, gear knob, and the touchscreen infotainment system with touchpad.